elevator, we don't have a level of 35, we treatment 35.
You have to be somewhere that, like, literally to
but the thing about it is, right now, you're not going on this airplane. The crew has denied you boarding. If I wasn't here, the crew would have said no.
So you're just going on hearsay and violating Southwest policy then, right?
What am I supposed to do then?
Can you tell us the policy that prevents him from taking his mask off while he's eating, please?
I was not here or present. The crew has denied it.
Okay, but you're seeing him with eating, so please tell me the policy. Tell the crew to tell me the policy that says he cannot eat with his mask off.
It's the hat
and the mask. It's not the eating. I fly 3 times a week.
Here's the deal.
I haven't really done anything, sir.
But you're being denied boarding by the crew. The crew is not going to take it.
What'd you say?
I said I'll go with him.
Yep, you got it.
I'll go with him.
I'll go
with him.
Do you have anything
to do with
this?
So, can you clarify for us? Are we not allowed to take our masks off to eat on this plane? Can you please clarify? Are we not allowed to take our masks off to eat on this plane or not?
Listen to the flight crew and follow their instructions.
So, are you going to tell us that we can take our masks off to eat on the plane? See, he did cooperate. Here you go. Say that again.
Put his mask on. He took it off when he started eating the nuts. That was it. I was sitting right here.